go do what they did last time in Buffalo and get a victory and stop this. Stop the bleeding a little bit here, Kanji.
Well, the referees, Dan O'Rourke and Furman South, talking about whether this last shot by the Sabres will count. I think it's a good goal.
Yeah, it looks like it. Like I said, 3-1, 4-1. Doesn't really matter at the end of the day, except Cody Earkins cares. He would like a goal, and the Sabres nonetheless get a victory. That's what's important to them, and we move on to Thursday, but no time to hang your head. And you know, if you're the Devils in that room, you've got to get right back to work, and that's the way the schedule is. You're going to play the same opponent an awful lot.
Formality of the final faceoff with no players on the ice. Haven't seen that in a while. Players went to the locker room. This one's over. 4-1 final Thursday, MSG plus 2. Devil Sabres live coverage begins at 6:30 with Devils game night. Coming up next, the Devils post game presented by Mercedes-Benz.